I'm here at the Gwynne Conservation Area at the Molly Caren Agricultural Center at OSU. This is a nut planting the Ohio nut growers planted several years ago. Most of the trees were planted in 2008. This is a Canoka Heartnut. It produces, the shell's more of a teardrop shape, but you see the graft line on it. This is a nice big heartnut tree. You can see how fast they grow. That's what the heartnuts look like in the husk. There's a few of them on the ground dropping around everywhere.